Welcome back to Low Buck Builds. In this video, I want to go ahead and get this thing unwrapped, put back together and outside in the sun so we can see what the final look is. In the last video, I was kind of in a hurry to get the video out, so I just took the final pictures of it still all wrapped up. So let's unwrap this Mustang and see what it looks like. Stay tuned. And cue the high-speed montage. And here's the final results. It came out really good. Check it out. Thank you guys for watching, and if you like this video, hit that like button, and you want to see more projects like this get completed, hit that subscribe button, and see you guys in the next one.